Hold the color of this. So let's say I make this a yellow beam. Now you'll notice on this left phone here, we're not even running the laser beam application. What I'm going to do, beam that across, and that's it. Now this is a really, really trivial example. It works both ways, but the point is that I'm trying to make is that you can do this in your apps without much effort. It's not just reserved for